Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are showing you how to solve the exponential equation with 3 and power 2x minus 3 and minus 9 and power x minus 1 plus 27 and power 2x divided by 3 equal 375. And do you know how to solve this? If you know, please do it. When you do it already, please come back to watch my video from beginning to the end to verify your solution. And before we go to the solution, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Okay, now we go to the solution together. Okay, so look our equation. It is 9 and power 2x and minus 3. And so I can be right. Right here is, if you use the formulas, a and power m and divide by a and power n is equal a and power m minus n. So if I have this, so also can be write this. So for now, here is, I can be write 3 and power 2x and divide by 3 and power 3. And minor, here is, also use this formula, we get this 9 and power 8 and divide by 9. And plus, here is 27. 27, I also can be write 3 and power 3 whole to power 2x and divide by 3 and equal 675. And for now, here is 3 power 2x and divide by is 3 power 3 equal 27 and minus here is 9. 9 also can be 3 square whole to power 8 and divide by 9. And plus here is we use the formulas, if a and power m whole to power n is equal a power m times n. So now here is, we think it's m and here is, we think it's n. So it's 3 and power 3 and whole to power 2x and divide by 3 is equal 3 and power 3 times 2x divided by 3. So we simplify with 3, we get this 3 and power 2x. So this can be right is 3 and power 2x and equal it is 675. And so now he is 3 and power 2 times 8. So we get this 3 and power 2x and divide by 27 and minus he is also can be right 3 and power 2x and divide by 9 and plus he is 3 and power 2x and equal 675. Look, our equation, he is 3 and power 2x and he is 3 and power 2x and he is 3 and power 2x. So we take it out of factor. So we get this 3 and power 2x, we get this 1 and divide by 27 and minus 1 and divide by 9 and plus here is, we take it out, we get this 1 and equal 675. And so now for here is we can adding it by take the denominator is 27. So here is, we get now here is, we get this 3 and power 2x and time is, we take the denominator is 27. So we get this 27 and here is, in numerator is 1 and minus is 9. 1 to get to 27, we must multiply with 3. So is the numerator also multiply with 3. And here is 1, its denominator is 1. So we want to get the denominator is 27. So we multiply with 27. So we get plus 27. And so it's equal, it is 675. And now we get this 3 and power 2x. And time, it is 27 plus 1, we get 28. And 28 minus 3, we get this 25. And divide by 27, it's equal, it is 675. And now we want to simplify this. We get multiply both sides of this equation with 77 and divide by 25. So we multiply 27 and divide by 25. And here is also multiply with 27 and divide by 25. And so we simplify 25, 25, 27 and 27, and we get this 9 and power 2x and equal is 675. We simplify with 25, we get the 27 and multiply this 27. Also, we get this 3 and power 2x equal 27 equals 3 and power 3. And here is multiply 3 and power 3. So it will equal 3 and power 2x equal. Here is we get multiply both sides of this. We get this 3 and power 3 and plus 3 equals 6. So we get this the same in basic. We get this exponent equal exponent. So we get this 2x equal 6. And so we divide both sides with 2. Oh, we simplify 2s, we get the x. X equal, and here is, we get 3. Okay, is our answer. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Goodbye, see you next video.